by being trendy. Fashion today have absolutely nothing to do with trends. Fashion today has to do with having good clothes, right proportion, because that's very, very, very important. And most of all, making sense on the life of that woman that wears them.
So, what colors have you chosen for the life of this woman?
I started in fact with a lot of color because I went to see the Matisse show in New York and I fell mad in love with it. I knew it worked very well, but to see all of it together, it was really quite extraordinary. So there's a lot of white, a lot of navy, some black, and then wonderful sort of, you know, pastel colors. But it all sort of mixes and it all goes well together.
Evening is important.
Evening is always important with me because I feel that, you know, that a woman at night should have a little bit of fun and a little, most of all, a little bit of fantasy and good time.
Lots of prints for evening?
No print at all for evening. The only prints I have is sort of, is a crepe de chine that is very Matisse inspired in design, but it goes for any time of day or night.
Have you done many pants for evening?
I have quite a few pants, yes. And they are fluid and they are soft.
Dresses?
Two, fluid and soft.
And long?
Long, nothing short. This collection is sort of, I have worked with your proportions. Everything in the collection is long. Everything in the collection is very fluid. While last year I worked a lot with clothes that were very, very close to the body and suits that were very, very, very tight. I have worked now with things that are much more fluid, much more easy.
That's Oscar de la Renta with his spring collection for 1993. That's Style for this week. Please stay tuned for all the news as CNN Weekend continues. Next week I'll be back with an exciting spring 1993 preview from Milan. You'll see fashions from Giorgio Armani, Gianni Versace, and Ty and Rosita Missoni. Until then, thank you for joining me with Style. I'm Elsa Clench.